A former top crime fighter accused of a drug conspiracy has taken the stand at his own trial. Mark Standen told how he formed a close friendship with an international drug trafficker, but he denies plotting to import and supply drugs.
This is an old video of Mark Standen at work. He was the Assistant Director of the New South Wales Crime Commission, and his job was to catch international drug dealers. But on the 2nd of June in 2008, Standen was arrested at his desk and charged with conspiring to import and then supply pseudoephedrine. What you're about to hear is a recording of that moment.
Are you kidding me? I'm not, mate. I'm deadly serious. Do you understand that? No, it's not. Do you understand that? You're now under arrest.
By the time he was interviewed, Standen was more relaxed and told how he planned to go into business with Bill Jalalati, a food importer from Sydney.
One day we'd make a shitload out of something. In the meantime, he said, if you need something, just ask me. If you need to pay a bill, I'll pay for it. Help you out on these basis. Whenever he had money, he didn't seem to be troubled.
But police believe Standen and Jalalati were planning to import drugs with the help of one of Standen's former informants, James Kinch. Standen had described Kinch as a serious criminal, but today told the jury he became a 10 out of 10 informant and eventually a good friend.
The Crown says Standen, Kinch and Jalalati plotted the drug deal in a series of draft emails in shared accounts. Today, though, Standen told the jury there was nothing illegal about using draft emails and said he used them because it was how Kinch preferred to communicate.
Standen will continue defending the charges tomorrow. Ellie Southwood, 10 News.